everyone, this is Miss Tina. Welcome back to our story time. Today, Miss Tina bring a very special story. The story's name is Baby Animals on the Farm. Baby Animals on the Farm. Hello, 大家好，我是 Tina 姐姐，欢迎回到我们的听故事学英文的时间。今天 Tina 姐姐带来一本故事书，是介绍农场里面的小动物。我们的里面有个主人翁叫做 Katty。Katty 呀、啊，她住在农场里面哦，所以她会带我们一起去参观农场，还有看小动物们。首先，我们看到了绵羊跟绵羊宝宝，山羊跟马。你们准备好去看我们的动物之旅了吗 ？Let's go! Let's take a walk around the farm, around the farm, around the farm. Katty lives on a farm.Every morning after breakfast, she faces all the animals and their baby. Katty 她住在农场里面，每天她吃完早餐之后，就是动物们吃早餐的时间咯，她就会带着食物去喂动物们。我们看到小鸟、猪、母鸡跟公鸡都等不及要吃早餐了呢。我们来看第一个动物是什么吧。Let's take a walk around the farm, around the farm, around the farm. The hen and her chicks pick at the grain Katty feed them. 我们第一个动物看到的是母鸡跟小鸡耶。你看这只小鸡已经等不及了啦，它整个人已经站起来跟 Katty 说，你可以多给我点食物吃吗？所以第一个动物就是母鸡跟小鸡咯。Let's take a walk around the farm, around the farm, around the farm. The mother pig lets Katty hold one of her plump pink piglets. 哇，这是我们看到第二种动物诶。第二种动物就是猪妈妈跟小猪。小猪有没有很可爱啊，胖嘟嘟的耶。猪妈妈还让 Katty 抱着她的小猪宝宝哟。有小猪宝宝在喝妈妈的奶奶，然后吃他们的早餐，玩着玉米呢。这是第二种动物咯。Let's take a walk around the farm, around the farm, around the farm. Katty climbs to the hayloft and watches Misty the cat give her kittens a bath. Misty rubs Tom, makes the kittens' fur soft and clean.第三种动物我们看到谁了呢？我们看到猫妈妈跟猫 baby， 他们在干草堆上面， Katty 就在看猫妈妈如何清理猫 baby 呢。猫妈妈会用她的粗粗的舌头然后去清理小 baby 的毛哦，所以他们每个小 baby 的毛都很软很干净哦。这是第三只动物我们看到咯。Let's take a walk around the farm, around the farm, around the farm. Katty has a carrot for the horse. She has one for the foal too. 接下来我们看到的第四种动物就是马跟小马宝宝。他们的食物就是红萝卜哟。马妈妈很喜欢吃红萝卜，马宝宝也很喜欢吃红萝卜呢。这是第四种动物咯。Let's take a walk around the farm, around the farm, around the farm. The lambs come trotting over when they see Katty. They like it when she scratches their woody backs.第五种动物就是绵羊跟绵羊宝宝咯。每次绵羊宝宝看到 Katty 来就很轻快的跑过去呢，因为啊他们最喜欢 Katty 去摸他们背上软软的毛呢，因为这样感觉又痒又舒服，他们好喜欢哦。你看这边还有个小黑色的小绵羊呢。 Let's take a walk around the farm, around the farm, around the farm. In the pasture,Katty make a daisy chain for the spot cock. 现在我们到了牧场咯，我们看到了第六种动物就是牛跟牛宝宝。Katty 呢，她在用小雏菊串成一个花串，要挂在牛宝宝的身上哦，所以牛宝宝是小女生，她很爱漂亮呢。 Let's take a walk around the farm, around the farm, around the farm. Kitty rubs the baby goat, Nubby's head. She wonders when its horn will start to grow. 现在接下来是第七种动物，是山羊跟山羊 baby 哦。山羊 baby 的头有个凸出来的结，等它长大之后，它就会跟山羊爸爸一样，长出尖尖的角哦。Kitty 就在想，什么时候才会长出来呢？这是第七种动物咯。Let's take a walk around the farm, around the farm, around the farm. Kitty follows the goose and the gosling to the pond. 接下来是第八种动物，是鹅跟鹅妈妈跟鹅 baby 耶。因为鹅妈妈叫 Kitty 说，跟我来看我的小 baby 吧，走吧，我们去池塘边。我们数数有几只小鹅呢？一只、两只、三只、四只、五只、六只、七只、八只，有八只小鹅耶，有一只好顽皮哦，它整个倒反它的头在里面呢。这是第八种动物咯。Let's take a walk around the farm, around the farm, around the farm. At the pond, Kitty counts the ducklings swimming in a row behind their mother. 接下来看第九种动物，就是鸭妈妈跟鸭 baby。鸭 Kitty 正在数有几只鸭 baby， 有四只鸭 baby 跟着鸭妈妈走路呢。Let's take a walk around the farm, around the farm, around the farm. As Kitty goes back to the house, Ginger the dog runs to meet her. Together, they go to see some very special baby animal. 接着 ，Kitty 喂完所有的动物，也跟所有的动物玩完之后，她回家的时候，她的狗狗啊 ，Ginger 很高兴来迎接她哦。因为 Ginger 要带他去看最特别的小动物了，你们猜猜看是什么小动物呢？我们来看答案吧。Let's take a walk around the farm, around the farm, around the farm. Ginger's puppy are in a basket on the porch. They are Kitty's special pets, and they are her favorite baby animals on the farm.哇，接下来我们来到了房子里面呢，在门廊那边呢、有一栏都是 Ginger 的 baby 狗狗哦，这也是 Kitty 最喜欢的小 baby 动物了，就是 baby 狗狗。Let's take a walk around the farm, around the farm, around the farm. Today we are going to introduce a word, farm, farm, F-A-R-M, farm, farm 就是农场的意思哦。So hope you learn the word, enjoy the story. I'll see you next time. 希望你们学到单字，然后很喜欢这个 tour 这个旅行。然后我们下次见咯，拜拜。旅游。